Here's a demo of my latest FPGA circuit. This is actually just using the sdram on this De0 Nano. The sdram is right here, 32 megabytes. I'm just going to write the demo. What it does, takes these two push buttons, and if you press this one, it will reset and initialize the sdram, which you can't really see it do anything, but what happens when you click this second button is if you single click, it writes the contents of the DIP switch to the SDRAM. If you double click, it will read the contents out. Now, if we try this, click one time, it wrote it. If you click two times, you can see it's read it out, and then it displays it. So actually what it does is it takes, this is 4 bits, the SDRAM is 16 bits, so it takes this bits and doubles it the same as the lower 8 bits, and then it takes the inverse of that and puts it in the upper 8 bits. So that's why when we read it back, we read all 16 bits, but the LEDs flash between upper and lower, so that's why we get this neat pattern. If I change the pattern here, a little hard to do looking through the camera, but okay, now the pattern is that. I can then write that. So after I write it, it still has this showing as what was read last, but if I double click, the pattern changes to be back to what we just wrote. And that's it. Pretty cool.